Edward?
Hi.
Susan.
Hi. Good to see you.
You look beautiful.
Edward is someone that Susan grew up with and is somebody who, you know, she always had great affection for, and she loves his heart and she loves the way that he sees her.
The movie is about really unrequited love, you know? It's about what we sacrifice when you don't follow your heart.
You're good, you know that? I think that to be really, really good, you have to come from someplace inside that I'm just not sure I have.
You underestimate yourself.
The message is connection and loyalty. When you have someone important, someone that you love, don't throw them away. Don't let them go.
You'll regret it. Don't do this. The things you love about him now are the things you'll hate in a few years.
You didn't sleep again, did you?
My ex-husband used to call me a nocturnal animal.
I didn't know you had an ex-husband.
I left him in a brutal way.
This manuscript ends up coming to her at just the right time when she's starting to realize that she's made some serious mistakes in her life. And the book is just evidence of those mistakes.
It's being at certain points in your life where you become very reflective and you start evaluating choices.
You can't just walk away from things all the time.
I would like audiences to leave this film thinking about the choices they've made in their life with regards to people, thinking about the importance of the people in their lives, because those are the connections that mean the most to us, and those are the things that sustain us.
The film illustrates so much about hanging on to love and loyalty, and you definitely are going to talk about what you've seen, and those for me are the best kind of films, are the films that stay with you, and this film definitely stays with you.